Why, hello, everybody. I'm going back into this nightmare. And Pat is along for the ride as well. Although he doesn't know it yet. Nobody tell him. So, did I mention that I, like, just fucking hate this place? Because it just blows dicks. In every possible way, but I suppose that it won't be too bad considering I kind of know where everything is now. So we should be going a little faster here, except there, yeah. I wait in the dark until they come right up to me, and then I slash the shit out of them, and then scare the bejesus out of them. I still haven't figured out their attack pattern yet, which... goodness. Hello, buddy. I suppose... No! I don't know how the secret room goes, I apologize for that outburst. Why, hello, are you going to follow me, Hand? I believe there's another one in here. I don't remember where, though. I don't. There's a bonfire down there. I believe there's one around this corner. I hope. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, there he is. No. Really, you cunt? I don't know how you hit me there. Jesus Christ! Come on. There we are! Yes, you are incredibly frightening. Like, I mean, I'm dead. I hate this game sometimes. I really do. I just lost all the souls and shit I gathered. Running through here. Motherfucker. Look at me, I can do just billions of knockback damage because that's exciting and new. Especially in a... You know, the least they could have fucking done was give you some sort of fucking lantern to hold on to. This is just retarded, honestly. Walk around in the fucking dark for the next 30 minutes because, we think that's fun. This is the definition of fun. And I'll admit, great atmosphere and all that because... We might need some ambient music. I might have to turn on the hour-long secret room song. Because that's Ku's favorite song. Here's the arc. Oh, look, like, a total of, like, no fucking souls from that. No, you're not gonna push me off this time. mine hands! They are shaking. One thing I learned about this room, however, is, it's actually fairly open, I think. I really hate how he's over there. It makes us such a pain in the ass. I guess I shouldn't really worry about aggroing it, considering they don't come after you unless you get right up in their faces, because that's, you know, the whole fear. God, just so unsettling. Minutes ago. boys and girls, we are into uncharted territory. So I don't know. I think there's another one. I remember that bone. I am not where I died last time. Oh god, I see more than one. Alright. Something. It's never, no, you can get by, Harrison, don't worry about it. Jesus Christ, I don't want to do this anymore. Walk around in the dark for 10, 15 fucking minutes. Just what I want to do with my time. How do they expect anybody to get by this shit without Havel's armor? Fucking incredible. No, haha, it's just chunks upon chunks of your health. Fuck them. I made it like 2 feet from the fucking bonfire. Thank you. kill him. I don't care. You're unfair. Let me tell you what I want to do. I want to keep walking around in the fucking dark. Because it's just so much fun just moving 2 inches at a time through complete darkness down fucking cliffs to get some dick-headed boss that blows horseshit.
Good evening, other important people.
Yes, we are all the important people.
I've just about had it with a
burning a DVD. Where are you now?
The fucking catacombs. It's pitch black. I can't see 2 feet in front of me. With these fucking monstrosities that'll nearly one-shot you if you aren't blocking. And they won't attack you until you're within attacking range of them. Not to mention, just about everywhere in here is a cliff face. I said, when I got home, do I want to punish myself with the catacombs or League? Ranked League. And I'm beginning to think Ranked League was a better idea. Except I don't want to be in here anymore. I want to go to anywhere that's not here. Nope.
Be right back.
That was the last one. a fucking cliff face or something. Jesus Christ. This place is just god-awful. I hate it. Hello there. Oh wow, I had no idea I was this deep underground. That's the Ash Lake, which... there's some sort of dragon in it. It's underneath the tree with the, where you can get there through the tree with the one-shot KO rape mushrooms. The fuck is this shit? This fucking camera! This is why this is a bad idea for this game. I can't. Fuck off, Facebook. Yeah, just what I want to do, go deeper. Stop posting dying photos. Light! Jesus Christ! Fucking stab me. I like honestly would just rather be cut than have to go through that nightmare again. Oh, shit. I feel like you're trapped. Oh, so much for that. Bad about killing, I forget his name. What the fuck are those? Oh, they're, more of those things I think I killed earlier. fuck out of this. Really fucking way that way. Right, great. That's some good shit. You kill yourself? Hey Pat, how did you kill the Gravelord?
Nito? I hit him with my sword a couple times.
He was really teasing.
Like, Like, he was like pinwheel. He didn't, he didn't last long enough for him to do anything against him. Sorry, I wish you could be more helpful.
But I can't. Really, I'm back at the bonfire before all those monsters. You gotta be fucking kidding me. You're fucking kidding me. Because they couldn't leave me alone for a second. They gotta run. They gotta fucking run. Fuck! I'm fucking done. I'm done for tonight. I'm not fucking playing this again tonight. Jesus fucking...